Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Mane, Pedri. Liverpool have given it away. Well, approaching half time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart.
Derek, big moment this.
Given away by Chelsea. Right, over to you, Alex Scott. Tell us about the goal that's been scored at St Mary's.
It's a goal for Southampton. The ball was pulled back from the goal line. He got over it well and was able to keep his shot down. It was a great goal.
They're the first on the score sheet here with 35 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Jota. And intercepts again. Reece James. Werner. It's with Marcos Alonso. Werner, and he's broken free. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Diogo Jota. Superbly read and executed. Jota. He made it look simple, really. And given away. Fabinho. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Marcos Alonso. Conte now. Useful looking ball. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Playing it in. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford. So back in business, the second half underway, and it was a below-par effort from Liverpool in the first 45. No getting away from that. A very good tackle. And options in the centre. Well, no problems defensively. Showing excellent vision. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. Fabinho. And Mane in the thick of things. Well, still an issue here. Marvellous anticipation. Well, this has been widely reported on social media and in the newspapers, and now official confirmation has been received. Lucas Hernandez has completed his move to Manchester City.
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Mane. Now let us point you in the direction of Champions League group stage action coming up live here on EA TV. It's Chelsea facing Sevilla.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
And Chelsea have given us away. Toni Kroos. And space to exploit, maybe. Diogo Jota. Angled for Salah. Well, the danger is still there. Oh, good vision. And that'll be offside. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Naby Keita. Mane. Mane has eyes for goal. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Well, big news I'm hearing. A penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alex Scott's with the details.
Yep, it was a penalty for Wolves. Keeper went the right way, but it's hit the post and it's gone in. It's now 1-0.
And a shooting chance for Conte. And keeping it out. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. Playing it in. And the header off target, but resolute defence. Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Liverpool against RB Leipzig.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Roberto Firmino. Oh, a nice looking pass. Running with the ball confidently. Oh, blocked it! And the danger is averted. And news of a goal at Molineux. Let's hear all about it by joining Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Burnley. The defender was caught in possession just before the goal. He won't want to be watching that back. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 72 minutes on the clock.
Thank you, Alex. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Timo Werner. Pulisic now. And the flag had to go up. It wasn't close. Fabinho. Now Mo Salah. Course. Salah. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Well, they're going for the short one. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Alexander Arnold. Liverpool have given it away. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. A terrific pass. Now the task is to remain focused. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Well, as the second half draws to a close, we can reflect on a very fine Chelsea performance.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
And it's Salah with the cross, struggling to get it away. Well, threat averted. Simons. Well, the referee might have to send him off. Well, only a yellow card, but was there a case for a red one, Stuart?
Well, maybe so. I think he's got a bit lucky there. I think he stopped a clear goal-scoring opportunity. To be replaced by number 20, Callum
Hudson-Odoi. Short and along the ground. And the keeper had the measure of that one. Naby Keita. But a pass that lacks quality. This is looking threatening. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. He's given it straight to the opposition. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Timo Werner. Might be a chance here. Can he find the net? Oh, yes! You have to marvel at the sheer spectacle of it. Taking everyone by surprise, yet at the same time, we know just how capable he is. A special moment.
Well, I don't think I'm going to get tired of seeing this, Derek. We've had Mkhitaryan, we've had Giroud. Now watch this. It's unbelievable agility and technique. Just to react to the ball, let alone getting it on target. You won't see a better goal all year. That's absolutely stunning. Goal for Chelsea, number
29, Kai Havertz. And that is that. The referee brings this match to an end and Chelsea get the 3 points. What did you make of their performance as a whole?
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Might be a chance here.